Hi boys and girls, welcome back. It's Miss Pro again. On the last worksheet, we did it as a review for this test. As you can see, the test is the same outline. So Miss Pro is going to just read it to you and you have to figure out how to do it on your own, okay? Create a fact family using the given numbers. So you can take these three numbers, create two subtraction equations and two addition equations, okay? The key thing to remember is always look for the largest number for subtraction, and the largest number is always the answer in addition. Okay, read and solve. So I'm going to read the word problems to you, then you're going to figure out how to find your answer. I saw 19 rabbits in the grass. 12 hopped away. How many are left? So how many do you have left over? 19 rabbits in the grass. They're playing in the grass, trying to steal the farmer's carrots. 12 hopped away. How many are left? Now let's go down to the second word problem. This word problem, as you can see, is addition. There were 8 apples in the tree and 7 apples are on the ground. How many in all? This one is up here. The top one ended with how many are left. The bottom one said how many in all. So you should make that connection that left means subtract, all means add. Okay. Now the bottom part is pretty straightforward. Ms. Pearl wants you to think about the base 10. How many ones, how many tens, and you can also draw a number line, whatever strategy you want to use to solve the equations. Solve each statement. So go through, be careful of the signs because it keeps mixing up subtraction, addition. So make sure you look to see what you have to do to solve the equation. Okay? Well, that's it for now. Good luck on doing your tests. I look forward to getting it back on Thursday on drop-off day. And then Ms. Pearl will look through and see how you did. Take care, be safe, and I miss you all. High five in the air. Pew. Bye for now.